Something's wrong with Gilligan's Island. Something's wrong with Gilligan's Island. Something's wrong with Gilligan's Island. Something's wrong with Gilligan's Island.
There's something wrong with Gilligan's Island! The skipper seems more sedate than usual. He is wearing a bright orange jumpsuit. And where are the palm trees? Mr. Howell now has the power to fly! The role of Marianne is being played by Kareem Abdul-Jabbar! Ginger is 500 feet high! She is made entirely out of zinc! I don't remember her being that way in the first season!
Something's wrong with Gilligan's Island. Something's wrong with Gilligan's Island. Something's wrong with Gilligan's Island. Something's wrong with Gilligan's Island.
Mrs. Howell is a printing press! Consequently, her role in the show has been drastically reduced! The professor is inverted! All of his internal organs are exposed! There are 7 Gilligans, all of various sizes and shapes! 5 of them look exactly like Morley Safer! There is an extra character! His name is Titanium X2A! His sole purpose on the show is to annoy Gilligan number 5!
Something's wrong with Gilligan's Island.
The boat is no longer called the Minnow. It's now called the Daily Special Includes Soup and a Salad. The laugh track has been replaced by a dial tone. And now the credits are rolling. They're hieroglyphics. The theme is being sung by the president of the American Dental Association. An announcer comes on. He says, "We are very sorry, but..."
Something's wrong with Gilligan's Island.
Something wrong!
Something wrong with Gilligan's Island!
Hey, you guys, come here! Look! There's something wrong with Gilligan's Island! Call the authorities! Call the authorities! Call the authorities! There's something wrong! Something wrong with Gilligan's Island! Everything else is normal. Let's change the title. Look, the Brady Bunch. Oh, this is the episode where Jan gets her teeth removed and a big plastic thing attached to her forehead. Wait, that's kind of unusual too, come to think of it. There's something wrong with the Brady Bunch! There's something wrong with the Brady Bunch!